Okay, here we go again. Tebow's up again. Herbie, why don't you whistle?
That's my Timmy!
Is he laughing? Do it again, Herbie.
Remember how I used to get Dan Marino's attention back in the day?
Yeah, back in the day.
I used to know, he wouldn't look at anybody, but I would say something.
Go. Say it again.
No.
Why?
You can't do that too often. It aggravates him.
It aggravates him?
He's focusing.
Tell Pricey to come here. But he's got Tim Tebow's. Seth, he's looking at you, baby. Later, but he, you know what? He did more for you than just a signature, okay? Like, nobody does that, okay?
That's it. Hey, that was a good, that's it. Good day.
That was sweet. You did it. Okay? Here. Get your headphones.
I'm gonna use them until the fireworks.
Okay.
Aww. You
want to do it, huh? Oh!
So I'm in tears. I don't know if you guys saw this, but Seth has been trying for like 3 hours to get Tebow's attention, and I got it live where he worked his way towards Tebow, and Tebow turned around and acknowledged him, and like everybody, like the whole entire crowd, like I'm shaking, the whole entire stadium.
No,
Seth, you gotta sit down, no more, buddy. And then he started crying because he was so emotional. And Tim Tebow kept looking at him. Oh my gosh. Seth, now he's gonna hit a home run.
He's gonna hit a home run.
Watch.
That was a sweet pitch.
outside. That's low.
Good idea.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, so,
that was awesome.
Where's it going?
That was so cool to see that. Ma'am, that was so cool to see that.
That was pretty amazing. He's autistic, so.
Oh, really?
So he's very persistent when he wants things. And
that was awesome.
Yeah, that made me cry. I was like, and then he hits a home run after that. That's a spiritual connection right there. Seth!
Shortstop number 22, J.C. Rodriguez.
What? He met you and then he hit a home run. Say bye to everybody.